$6, that's the all they can get with the vendors, that's what they should do.
On Thursday, city council members will vote on the contract. Reporting in Pensacola, Amber Southern, Channel 3 News.
Now, one of the things Verona, owner of the runners, also says